I'll be bitter and get like my one boy like this out my door. Like, stop holding on to my leg, let me go.
Wait, I need to get to them. Go away.
Smack your lips together. Okay, hey guys. Zion came over today very spontaneously, so we decided we're gonna go get some ice cream.
Why does my hair look real?
No, it looks cute. It looks cute. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay, so come with us on our mini little vlog today.
Okay, hair is up, ice cream is out.
Hair is up, ice cream is out.
Yeah. You don't know why we put our hair up like at night?
Oh, hair. I told you, you say hair is up.
Oh, somebody got pulled over. Boom.
Select
me. Damn. Everybody always gets like stopped here. Anyways, we're sitting in this really cute like lobby with all these lights. So cute. It looks like we're on a little date. Oh my god, it looks so fucking ugly.
Let me feed you, baby girl.
Hit the bottle.
I'm not
That's
trying.
What she said. Girl, you jab that thing down my throat. Say it again.
I have a burp stuck in my throat.
Oh my god, bitch. Oh, we should have brought water from home. Truly, I ain't got no business here. But since my friends are here, I just came to kick it. But really, I would rather be at home all by myself, not in this room with people who don't even care about my well-being. I don't dance, don't ask, I don't need a boyfriend. So you can't go back, please enjoy your party. I'll be here somewhere. Baby, I love you now. New York, Tanaka, baby, Bishop, keep it proper, baby. This is Taka, Sam, from Casey. See me put your hands up, baby. Let me show you this song, bitch.
Party shoes.
Boreas. Pindas. Holy night. Dielor. Naked. Holy night. Pindas. Holy night.
You fight the daddy, daddy.
You can even see us.
Pictures for my IG, like my main IG.
Yes, you should. Here?
I don't know what to take. Like, is there any, like, aesthetic something we can
do?
Ooh.
Okay, so we got it. We went. Oh.
What the fuck? We're back in the neighborhood now. But, you know.
Zaddy's house.
I just caught that. I was like, what the fuck? Anyways, we just made it back to the neighborhood. So we're just gonna like, we're gonna go around the neighborhood and like just look at the houses because like they're nice, you know? So we're just gonna do that.
No, we're going to the
abandoned
building.
Okay, basically, oops, let me fix this. Okay, we're I don't even know if you can see anything, but we're at the like a complex place. It's hella dark. Bitch, there's usually light here. I don't know why there's no light. And there's nobody here. Look. It's just my car. But there's the pool. We should go to the pool.
Can we go?
Yeah. Did I turn? Oh, bro, I should have turned on the flashlight. I'm sorry. Okay.
Wouldn't this be like an awesome place to take pictures?
I've taken pictures here. You know the one with my blue satellite gummies?
Yeah.
I took my pictures
just
here.
Just like standing here.
This is scary. Like this. Yo, girl, let me get my keys like in the. Bitch, why is this kind of scary?
Okay. I need you to turn the flashlight.
Wait, no. We can go inside. I saw light inside. Zaddy, why am I scared? It's really pretty when the light's on. Wait, but I think it's too light. What is this? What's that creepy voice? It's a
insects.
Stop, that's so fucking scary. Okay. Bitch, I'm scared.
Okay, wait, let me turn it off.
I'm asking. I can't get the thing. Oh, there we go. Okay. Bitch, I can't fucking see. Oh.
That's
like
that. So I narrated
it. Oh my god. I don't like this. Why is it like this? Do you know people actually go to the pool even though it's not open?
I mean, can they go inside or do they hop the fence?
They have to hop the fence. That's kind of cute inside? Though. What are we gonna do in the pool? Put our feet in the water?
Actually, wait, can we open the pool?
Oh! Wait, this is kind of nice. Oh, bitch. Okay.
Okay.
Bitch, bye. What if the box was both of us?
Bitch.
This is really nice, actually.
Look at that pack. This is where we hang out next summer.
Yeah, for sure.
Why do you like have a sleepover at your place and then just take your swimming?
I would like that, actually. People, they say that they're not changing the water or anything, but like, this looks hella clean. I kind of want to go inside. What the fuck? Girl, does this not look like the first scene of a fucking horror movie, bitch?
Nice.
Yeah! Okay, it is nice. It is really nice. But the thing is, it's so fucking dark, and you can't see anything because there's nothing else beyond this.
Oh, shit. What the fuck?
Whatever. What is the AEFAF lock? Bitch, what the? You hear that, right? It's a screeching noise. Zaddy, not be bad. Always get loud. My one boy like this. My dog. Stop holding on to my leg. Let me go. Oh my god, bitch, what the fuck? Bitch, what the fuck? Did you see those? They were like yellow. Did we close the door? Oh my god, lock her.
The panic. Bitch, the door wasn't opening.
Bitch, I was like, what the fuck? I can't be a fucking, hold on, bitch. Okay, guys. Story time from yours truly, Nidhi and Rezarin, okay? We almost died. Guys, we almost died.
Oh my God. She left me. She started running.
Okay, no, I didn't. I was just saying, okay, basically what happened was, you see that building right over there, back there? It's really fucking dark there, right? It's our community center, okay? But it's still under development. That's why I'm scared. It's still under development, right?
Yeah.
Oh, basically, let me get my back. So then, basically, like, we were like, okay, let's go in. Let's try to be like, fine, you know.
So the car coming.
Oh, we were about to go into an underdeveloped house, you know, and like it was like pitch black, but we were like, no, we're too scared. Like, that's too much, right? So we're like, okay, let's go to the rec center, right? Keep in mind, nobody's fucking there, and it's. Okay, so then we decided to go into that pitch black building, right? And we're like, okay, let's take pictures, cute, right? And then we're like, okay, let's see if we can go into the pool area, right? Because the pool is where it was like generating a lot of light.
So it was like, pretty as fuck in there. It was blue and it was pretty, and I was vibing. I was not scared. And she kept saying, we're gonna die in here because it's the start of a horror movie. And it was not the start of a horror movie. Because
I know you're lying, bitch. You were like, what is that sound? That sounds.
And then she just hears a random noise.
No,
it was freaks the fuck out.
No.
It starts running.
Okay,
I am small.
If I see a sight of danger, bitch, I'm running. I don't care.
She started running, so I grabbed onto her back so she doesn't leave me there. And she goes, why the fuck are you holding on to me?
Tattle.
And then she fucking starts running, and then she tries to open the pool door, and it fucking doesn't open. The panic.
That was the scariest moment of my life. I thought somebody, you know why I was so scared? It's because in one of my classes, in one of my classes, we're talking about Native American, what's it called? The stories? What the fuck? No, listen. And it was about the hook man. And it was basically saying how, like, they heard scratching noise before they died! And I was like, oh my god.
And
it was
scratching noises. So she started running, and then I started running, and then she started running faster, and I couldn't run faster.
Bitch, I think it's very plausible. I think it's very fucking plausible. I hear scratching noise. What are the coincidences?
My car is gonna be here by the time we okay. reach there.
It's right there. But like, what are the fucking chances that I hear scratching noise, and literally the day before I hear the story about the hook man scratching in the fucking hood of the car? Bitch, what the fuck? What the fuck? Bitch, I was ready. Girl, obviously I would run. It was so scary. Why is the snap so long? No. That's a black car. Okay. We're almost there anyways. Let's run. Okay, so you can't even see anything. Hold on. Okay, so basically, we dropped my car off at my house, and now we're walking to the spot that I know. You see
we're
that?
Followed by ghosts.
Anyways, I'm taking her to a spot that I know. look at us.
Yo, you're like, sweaty.
No, it's not. This is the driest it's actually ever been. Camera. Okay. Hey, we made it. Look. Okay, we're here.
Where is this spot?
It's right here. Look, it's right here. It's like this little ledge, like, that goes into the water, but it's so nice to just sit and, like,
oh my god,
and talk. Look! Adam. Yes, right here. Okay.
Girl, you can't fucking see anything.
Oh, the stupid light. Get closer to me.
Okay. We should just do like this with our feet. Oh my god, girl, look at the difference.
Okay, so I was sitting right behind you.
Let me see if I can block the light.
No, it's too high. You can't even see us. Let's stand. You blocked that light. Back to
the... Oh, fuck. Let me... Okay.
Foot up.
No. Oh, shit. Wait, fuck.
Oh, you come here. Sit next to me.
Oh, girl, my head is cropped off.
Mine do. Okay, it's like.
Okay, so we're now sitting on this.
Okay, damn.
We're just sitting on this ledge right here. Like, it just leads into the water, and you can see the lake and everything. It's so pretty. I think this is the end of the vlog, guys. Zadine's gonna be picked up in a little bit. So, yeah. Let's say bye together, ready?
Three. Bye.
Oh.
Wait, I got a little cue. Hold on.
Fuck.
Okay, ready? Three.
How about we kiss again?
You wanna kiss me?
Yeah.
Okay, ready? Three. Bitch. Okay, three, two, one, go.
Bye.
Bye.
Dhoom machale, dhoom machale, dhoom machale.